It's not in that picture either, so it's definitely something.
Oh, wow.
Look at his face smiling.
Oh, he's smiling.
And I was going to that week. I was drawing a little
video. Oh, and again. Thank you very much.
You need to go live with that.
Oh, wow.
Smiling.
Oh, that's so clear.
Right, I need to go live.
I was drawing it in there as well.
Thank you. He's touching galore.
Thank you very much.
This is brilliant. Oh God, that's because I've got my camera on. Thank you. Can you come forward and do that again, please?
Hi guys, we're currently in Sanquar Kirkyard. Johnny's actually caught a picture on his phone of a smiling.
Oh, and he's there again, there's evidence.
There we go. Johnny's caught a picture of a smiling gentleman in another part of the graveyard. And now the cat balls are going off every time we speak about
them. So there's two male energies presenting myself.
Oh, and again, there's a cat ball again. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So when we were at Sanquar Castle, we had a connection with spirit.
Wow.
It's
got its dinner.
That's so.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Now these balls don't go off unless they're touched. If that's you, can you stop the ball from making colours? We know you're here. You can stop touching. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Confirmation that you're here.
So the multiple energies that are connecting to us, can you stop the ball to show that there's several?
Thank you very much. Can you do it again?
Thank you.
Oh, that's a brilliant
confirmation. I love this.
And not only that, when we were at Sanquar Castle, before we left, we caught it on the EVP, the recording. It was the only thing we had recording. We asked where the spirits wanted us to go. And it said the settlement.
Oh, thank you.
Village. And then we asked, do they want us to go to the graveyard? And it said holy. And now we're getting intelligent responses.
So this is Crichton's that connects to that castle?
Yes. Yeah. That's right, aye.
So Mr. Crichton.
So the grave, thank you.
Mr. Crichton, if that's you, can you stop the ball from flashing? Nope, it's not you. Okay,
can you do it?
Oh.
Thank you.
You're enjoying this. But that was weird how you got that smiling face. The guy's got like a tie on, like aye. A white tie.
See, I was drawn over that way.
That looked like the ball head just moved.
Can you show your energy?
Is it you that we caught in camera?
Do you have another ball, Shelley?
I've got three balls sitting there.
Can you use the other energy of the other ball, please?
Do you like this one because it's closer to our energy?
Just for verification, they boys don't just
go off
on command.
No, you've got to touch them, you've got to physically touch them.
Can you use the other energy of the ball, please?
Just going to show you where these balls are so that you know. There's one at the other side here.
Sorry.
Right.
That Shelley just touched that ball to show you.
There's also a REM pod beside that one, and there's one down here as well.
So you can see they need to be touched and there's nobody there. Can you stop the ball?
From flashing.
Can you make it stop?
Can you stop that ball, please?
Thank you.
Thank
you. Oh.
I wonder, it can be where it's placed, surely.
No, isn't it? It's their energy, there's multiple.
Could you move the ball, please?
Hi, Forrest.
Again, can you...
No, it can't be where it's placed.
It's no...
Can you move it slightly to the other side?
It would need vibration of some sort.
We're gonna move the ball. For us to see, and that's one mighty flashing ball action.
Oh, it's lovely.
Stop the ball, please.
Thank and again?
You. Can you start that ball?
Can you make it go again? If you're there, can you make the ball light up? Any of the balls? Thanking you.
That is perfect. Thank you very much for that.
Use the other ball. We're working with all our energy.
He's basically went and searched that ball out.
If you've just joined us, folks, Johnny actually picked up a figure of a man in the graveyard and he's actually smiling towards the camera. And we'll get the picture put up in due course, but he's actually smiling, looking at the camera, and he's got a black shirt and a white tie on.
Which is connected to this grave.
Which is connected to this grave. Johnny's actually going to put it up on the page just now. I think it's Mr. Crichton. I'm not sure.
Well, it could be Abraham Crichton.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
But he looked pretty happy.
Again, can you set off these balls? Can you use the equipment to show us your energy? Thank you for your connection, and we ask for you to use these balls, these lights.
There's something right about asking them to play the balls.